Alright, what's good everybody? Back here, race number two at Lanier for the week. Sorry, just been getting delayed on some of these videos, you know, haven't had too much time to be doing officials, you know, worried about some other things here on iRacing, specifically running for the pros, still trying to get set up for that. Yeah, we're back today though at Lanier. Starting a little further in the back, I need to watch for safety rating, need to get some eye rating as well. We're either the third, I think we're the I hope we're not the third, yeah, we're the fourth best car in the lobby, so we're a little far back. Track isn't too slick, which is kind of nice. I think we'll see, how do I put this? We'll see the top really come in later on. I think I make adjustments pretty well to this track. I was in a really good race last night, thought I was gonna come up and win it, and unfortunately we hit somebody and didn't work too well. So here we go, we're gonna go green this time by 30 laps, no B main, track still tacky because of that. Pretty decent amount of drivers in this lobby, some good drivers in this lobby for this early day race. Guys, be on the lookout for any hosted lobbies coming up. Ooh, I don't really like where we're at right now. Hold up. Try to put the slider back on us here and he ain't gonna get it. We're gonna trap him down the slick and it's time to make our way up. Oh boy, he really blocked me off there. Come on, bro. Getting pinched off here. Hold up. I got my train of thought going. So anyway, if you guys see any hosted lobbies tonight, feel free to join. We're going to try to run some I-55 in the 410s. Boy, this is a hell of a race run right now. Damn it. Ocean flag would be very helpful right now. Damn, this shit's dusty. We're gonna have a nice little battle going on here. Come on, can we get one more spot? There we go. We'll take a fourth place out of that. That was a super fun race. Man, glad we made it through that. Only had 2x, and hopefully we got some I rating out of that. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll catch you next time.